started here as Jom Hahn faces Sung Chai Noi in 116-pound Muay Thai. Sung Chai Noi, 12 years younger, 4 inches shorter, and a slight weight advantage as Thailand faces Thailand. Global rules of Muay Thai. That's three-minute rounds. 10-point must system will be used. 3 knockdowns in 1 round. That's a technical knockout. No throws or grappling.
From the blue corner, Sung Chai Noi.
Sung Chai Noi. Just 22 years old. 53 wins to this young man's credit. Very tough. Captured the S1 Stadium Championship with just sheer gut, determination, and just rocks inside those gloves, Gianni. This guy is really riding a wave of success.
Sung Chai Noi started fighting at 10 years old and has used his fight earnings to support his family, pay for his education. Sung Chai Noi told us that to be a legend, you have to take out a legend. He feels like he has the confidence, he has the win streak. He is a young up-and-comer ready to take out an old lion.
He believes he's stronger, he believes he's going to be faster, and he can really push the pace. He believes he's only one big win away from getting that contract, and this could be that big win, because if you take out a veteran like Jom Hahn, you're going to be in line for that $100,000 U.S. contract. What does he need to do in this one, Gianni?
For this one, Sung Chai Noi told us he's been studying MMA fights, the way MMA fighters use their range in the small gloves, slipping and countering, using more head movement. I'm interested to see what new tricks he brings into this pivotal bout.
From the red corner, Jom Hahn.
Jom Hahn, a legend around these parts, Gianni. 196 wins. The 9-time two-division Channel 7 Stadium Champion. He's gotten a Rajah Damnon Stadium Championship, but he wants the absolute pinnacle of Muay Thai World Championship, and that is the one world title. That's what he wants.
What a story for Jom Hahn. When he was only a child, he saw his father, a former fighter, get knocked out. He said, he sat his father down and told him, "Dad, you can retire now. I will take over. I will fight and provide for the family." He was able to fulfill that promise to his father, becoming a Rajah Damnon World Champion, multiple time Channel 7 Champion as well. Exactly like you talked about, he said, "I've achieved so much, but now there's still one goal I've yet to climb, the mountain, the pinnacle of the sport, the one championship world title. Can Sung Chai, a Jom Hahn at 34 years old, still get it done, Mitch?"
The thing about this fight is, yes, he is 34 years old and Sung Chai Noi is only 22. But Jom Hahn realizes that Sung Chai Noi is basically a younger version of him. They have a very similar skill set, but Jom Hahn says that experience and his wealth of knowledge is going to be the difference maker in this fight. He wants to apply that pressure, go fast, get close, get the win. For Dom Lau and the official announcement.
Coming up next, ladies and gentlemen, we have three-minute rounds of a 116-pound Muay Thai contest. Introducing first, out of the blue corner, training out of Kiat Song Great Muay Thai Gym, holding a Muay Thai and kickboxing record of 53-18, representing Thailand, Sung Chai Noi. And Introducing his opponent out of the red corner. He is a Rajadam Nern Stadium Muay Thai world champion. Training out of Jumhod Auto Gym. Holding a Muay Thai and kickboxing record of 196-59. Also representing Thailand, the Sniper, Jumhod.
Three, watch your palm gets us started in this 116-pound Muay Thai contest. Song Chai Noi in the green, Jumhod in the black and white. And here we go. Chai Noi testing the range, beating up the lead leg as it goes a little bit low there, as they both acknowledge the low blow.
Show of sportsmanship there. Both men, Jumhod. Song Chai Noi gets him a glove touch.
Jumhod, a veteran of over 250 fights. He's been kicked low before. Knows what he needs to do, but Song Chai Noi is coming out swinging. A possible $100,000 contract hanging in the balance. Song Chai Noi already has three big wins here on One Friday Fights. Has got to be close if he can secure a huge victory here against the veteran Jumhod. He could be hearing those magical words from Chatri Sigaltong.
Experience like you talked about and speed, Jumhod told us, would be to his advantage. But the power, the youth, the confidence goes to the way of Song Chai Noi. It really could be a changing in the guard, Mitch. Do not count Jumhod out yet.
Looked so good in those later rounds. Uses this first round really as just a downloading process. He figures out where his opponents create those openings, and then he exploits them. Coming off of a big second round KO finish after One Friday Fights 30. Before that was a flying knee knockout in the third round. This guy is a devastating striker in the late rounds. He carries that power deep into the fight with him. But Jumhod is a veteran Gianni.
I don't know if you saw it, Mitch, but I think a big left hand there at Jumhod wobbled. That's the power that you talked about. Look for Jumhod. It would be his best bet. From the outside. Song Chai Noi in a point game because he went head to head with a younger Song Chai Noi who carries power advantage. Might not be the best bet.
That's what Song Chai Noi said. He says that Jumhod drops his guard, I will finish him. All he needs is that split second, that minor opening, and Song Chai Noi will take you out.
Two back-to-back bonuses for Song Chai Noi. He's able to pay off his family mortgage. Just imagine $100,000 contract, what that would mean. Song Chai Noi goes on the offense.
Goes, and this riveting first round is about to come to a close. Song Chai Noi, Jumhod, end of round one.
Just feel the tension in the air for Jumhod. Saw his father get knocked out, made the promise to him, said, I will fight and provide for the family. Here at the biggest stage of martial arts, he's going to secure himself a $100,000 contract. Take a look at some of the action here. Nice counters there, moving his head out the way. Song Chai Noi, that was that left hand that had him wobbled, Mitch. Put him on his knee. Big power from the young Song Chai Noi, only 22 years old. 3-0 here in One Friday Fights. Could possibly be one step away from that $100,000 contract, Mitch. Take a look at the left hand once again. That was the one that had Jumhod in all sorts of trouble.
If you come to Thailand for vacation, it is not complete until you come to fights at Lumpini Stadium, the mecca of Muay Thai, arguably the greatest national treasure of all of Thailand. This atmosphere inside this building right now is electrifying, Gianni.
Talk about some big fights. fights happening here inside the stadium. None bigger than Rod Tank versus Superleg. It's happening in the main event. Stone China. On him. The power that this 22-year-old has is just absolutely scary. Let's take a look at the replay one more time. Wicked Wild, the left hand had him hurt. Right straight put him down for the first time. Look at his scissor kick here into the right hand. On the money. And down goes Jump Hard. Bang, pull down the curtains. Take a bow. Song Tai Noi gets it done in the second round. Right on the chin for the first knockdown. The second one. Picture perfect from Song Tai Noi. Front kick right down the middle. And Jong Hot goes down. That's a wrap. Song Tai Noi 4-0 now on one Friday fight.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee has called a stop to this contest after 54 seconds in the second round for your winner by way of knockout!